This new COVID-19 vaccine did well against Delta, Gamma, Mu variant in trial. More COVID-19 vaccines are expected to come out in a few years. These would include the second-generation products, which everyone looks forward to. One of these has already announced early results. The Global Spectra trial revealed that the Clover COVID vaccine works exceptionally well. Find out its effectiveness against the coronavirus and its variants. But before we continue, please like this video if you find this informative and subscribe to our channel for more interesting and informative content. Don't forget to click the bell icon too to get the latest updates. Via Cision PR Newswire, Clover Biopharmaceuticals and the Coalition for Epidemic Preparedness Innovations announced the initial results of the SCB-2019. It is an adjuvanted protein-based COVID-19 vaccine candidate. It is still being tested in the Spectra clinical trial, now on phase 2 of 3 stage. Investigators are focused on how the vaccine fares against the original SARS-CoV-2 and different variants. They also included a safety profile to determine possible side effects. According to Dr. Ralph Clements, chairman of Clover Scientific Advisory Board, the safety profile at present is favorable, meaning no serious or systemic adverse events were reported. For many, the most intriguing part would be the performance, especially against the Delta variant. So how good is Clover's vaccine right now? Interim findings showed that the vaccine worked against known variants. The scores were 79% against severe COVID due to Delta, 92% against Gamma, and 59% against the rising Mu variant. For these three variants, the overall effectiveness was graded 73%. For any variant that could cause severe COVID-19, the vaccine had a 67% performance rating. All scores passed the minimum requirements of the FDA, which is 50%. In terms of case type, the vaccine shockingly performed 100% effective against hospitalization and severe COVID-19. If true, in the real world, anyone vaccinated by this product got their risk greatly reduced. Within the moderate to severe COVID-19, the specific performance rating was 83.7% against any strain, while 81.7% against Delta. For any severity, the score was 67.2% against any strain, 91.8% against Gamma, 78.7% against Delta, and 58.6% against Mu. Findings among participants with a high risk of severe COVID-19 were no different than those without pre-existing health conditions. The figures are astonishing if you compare them to leading vaccines, such as Pfizer and Moderna. Also, the findings have presented performance against variants gaining momentum in certain regions. Promising as it is, the vaccine's real power is yet to be seen in real life. What do you think about Clover's vaccine? Is this the flagship of the second generation? Share your thoughts in the comment section. Till our next video, thanks for watching.